series and found a nice rhythm out there. We're just wondering what the discussion was in the timeout and how that play developed as you saw LeBron drive and you thought you were going to get it.
Yeah, it was a play for him. Just kind of get downhill like he got last possession. And DeAndre helped. They made a great pass to the shot.
Even though you missed the shot, going through late game opportunities with LeBron and seeing combinations that you guys can work with together, how can that be helpful as we move down these last 19 games?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of the shots going to be open. Everybody's going to get a lot of open shots. His ability to get in the paint and draw defense just like he did. He had three guys on. And it's our jobs to finish plays. So moving forward, obviously, knowing that he draws a lot of attention. We got to be shot ready.
Pat?
AD, you guys haven't played as many small lineups as you did tonight, partly because Dwight was out. What did you like? What did you think maybe you guys can do better in some of those smaller lineups?
I like what we did defensively. They didn't shoot the ball extremely well, but we gave up a lot of offensive rebounds. One thing when we're playing small ball, we're able to switch, or veer back to their bigs. It put them in an advantage. DeAndre and Jared Allen got a couple offensive rebounds and kicked it off with some big time shots. So that's the only thing that we kind of give up is the ability to rebound the ball. But other than that, I like the way we play.
Anthony, it seemed like you guys fed off the crowd in the last minute, obviously defense chance and things like that. Obviously, you don't know if it's going to happen, but can you imagine what it would be like if that was just not part of the game, if you didn't have the 18,000 fans there and try to replicate that energy?
You can't. It's nothing like the fans. Like you said, we kind of fed off the energy late in the game. So don't tell them, they weren't allowed to come to this game. We'll tell them what the score will be or how we'll play. But if it happens, nothing we can do about it. We got to continue to go out there and play ball games. But hopefully, we'll be able to get through it.
Anthony, how much have you had conversations with your teammates about just this health crisis that's going on? Are you, trying to research stuff to do it yourself? Are you buying anything to combat it? So just curious if it's affected your life even incrementally.
Team doctor come in and he talked to us about everything. Just keeping ourselves clean, washing our hands, and not much to wash our hands, 20 seconds and stuff like that. But just really gave us an update about the virus and where it was and in relation to LA and the potential of not playing in front of fans. That's really it. For me, it's just, like the league, send out the memo, giving pounds instead of high-fives and stuff like that. So, just kind of be weary of all that. And, everybody was playing and goofing around, calling us the Corona Boys, because I licked my hand, but I didn't. So, obviously, I never licked my fingers. I thought about that, actually, before I did it. But, we're just trying to, one thing you can do is kind of, stay sanitized.
Last two questions.
Can you, in the big picture, what has this season been like just with all this group has been through? I mean, you go back to basically the very beginning of the season in China, you didn't know if you were going to be playing those games over there, just your first year in LA. What has this been like?
It's been fun. There's been a lot of obstacles that we've been through, starting with the preseason. We've gone through it, it's been a great experience for me thus far, and I think we're right where we want to be, and the team is constantly improving and getting better. So this first year for me has been nothing but amazing.
I just want to make sure I didn't misunderstand the when you licked your hand but you didn't lick your hand. That was last game. What are you talking about? You high-fived Avery.
Yeah.
You thought about it before you were about to do it?
Yeah, it was just disgusting. I've actually thought about it, and I was like, don't do it. So I kind of just like mimicked it, and it was like this whole little thing. But I'm quicker than that.
Thanks, Avery.